All right, welcome everyone to part two of EC Damien episode four. It is a main event, and we are revealing the sixth man in the ladder match who are fighting for control of the company for their person. Here we see T2, who will be representing Lily in control for the ladder match.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up.
Lily, her man that she picked to be in the ladder match to try and win control.
It's gonna be unreal.
She got a Terminator. She got a robot to fight from the future. That's how badly she wants this company. She went and got a robot to try to destroy mankind. And well, we know Lily's guy. Lily has picked a Terminator. She picked a robot. This is a six-man elimination tag. They're gonna have Lily's guy teaming up with Collins' guy and Rodney's guy to take on Deshaun's, Brad, and Damien's. And here you see, well, we know one of the five men in the ladder match. And what a pick this is. Up next will be Collins' pick. Who did Collins select to be his guy in the ladder match? Aw, shit. He may be a robot from in the future, but he's gonna have to get past John Cena. And that's something that I don't even sure Terminator can do.
And his tag team partner from West Newbury, Massachusetts.
My God. What a pick by Colin. You couldn't see him because he had his little towel in front of him.
Six competitors I'd rather see in one match than
John
six.
Cena will be teaming up as a Terminator, but come Sunday, John Cena will be fighting for Colin and try to make EC Colin. My God. What a reveal. Colin may have got a huge coup here. Well, look at that man. Well, up next is Ronnie's pick. Ronnie says that the man that he picked did join Team Canada, so I can't wait to see what asshole Canadian he got. Who's gonna be joining Christian and Rodney in Team Canada? Look at John Cena. That's a real American. Just like Randy Savage, who was screwed over by Christian last week. John Cena's a real American. What the fuck? Excuse me? No. No. Bullshit. Rodney's pick joining Team Canada is Randy Savage. The man that Rodney was bashing last week for being American and not Canadian, and he wanted to lose last week, and now he got Randy Savage to join Team Canada? What is this? What the hell, Savage? I trusted you. I was supporting you last week against Evil Canada. What the hell? Well, now I hope Rodney loses at the ladder match. I hope Savage is the first man eliminated here tonight. I don't want there to be any luck for this Canadian asshole. Alright, well, up next we're going to find out Brad's guy. I'm pissed off now. So, look at that. That's a pretty impressive team, but there you go. Wow. What a pick by Brad. Here's a Canadian I don't mind. He's a Canadian that doesn't shove down the fact that he's Canadian down your throat. But what an ultimate pick by Brad. So, Lily has T2. Colin has John Cena. Rodney has that traitor Randy Savage. Brad has Edge. You gotta wonder who Deshaun and Damien picked. A Shawn's guy will be coming out after Edge, and Damian's pick will be saved for last. God. I can't get past Randy Savage. What the hell, Savage? You lost one match, or you flipped to join Canada? I mean, what kind of person are... Oh, shit. Well, I think that the favorite just went today, Shawn. My God. Deshaun has got Brock Lesnar fighting for him in a ladder match. I hope Team German's Randy Savage on his head onto a ladder. I'm just that cool. My God. Who is Damian gonna pick? How is Damian gonna live up to these five picks? Do you see that entire team staring down Brock Lesnar? Damian can't even afford Pyro for Brock Lesnar, which is why Deshaun promised he would give Brock Pyro if Brock wins for him. I don't even know where Edge won. Edge probably is like, I don't really want to get on a bad side of my tag partner, so I'll undo his entrance. Well, there's only one man left to be revealed, and that's Damian's pick. I don't really know who's left for Damian to have picked. Just about his top guys are all out there already. I mean, Damian must have... Batista? Oh no, not Batista. Aw, damn. I forgot about Goldberg.
And their partner, from Atlanta, Georgia, Bill Goldman.
This place aw, is coming alive
damn.
Now. This one's gonna be a hard
Goldberg.
Just the way I like him.
This is gonna be quite the ladder match on Sunday. My God. These six men are going to try to kill each other. Well, you got T2 and you got Edge starting off.
And here we go with this 3-on-3.
These are the six men who will be representing their guys in a ladder match come Sunday. You've got T2. You've got John Cena. Well, you've got T2 representing Lily. You've got John Cena representing Colin. You've got that shitty new Canadian, Randy Savage, representing Rodney. You've got the shitty good Canadian, the non-shitty Canadian, representing Brad, Edge. You've got Brock Lesnar representing Deshaun, and you've got Goldberg representing Damian. This could be six of the best superstars on all of EC Damian. And... it's really anyone's ball game right now. I really don't know who I'm expecting to win this match. Looking at these six talents, I would say Brad. Brad has the advantage. And the sole reason I'm saying that is because it's a six-man ladder match. Out of everyone in this match, Edge has had the most experience with ladders. Edge is one of the greatest ladder match specialists ever. Been in many ladder matches, and I think that experience could help in this match. But you also got Randy Savage, I guess, who would now could use his new shitty maple syrup powers to make the ladders all sticky, and who would want to climb up a sticky ladder. John Cena has been in a few ladder matches, actually winning a TLC match against Edge once. But you look at Lily. No, you don't. You look at Goldberg and Brock, and you wonder, how are those two going to handle a ladder match? They're not really speedy guys. I mean, I don't really see him climbing up a ladder at the speed that I would see Edge doing it. So you would imagine that their strategy would be beat the hell out of your opponent to the point where it would take them 5 minutes just to get up. John Cena and Edge, a great rivalry in years past. Now going off in the ring.
Keep your eye on Cena.
They may be D2, John Cena, Randy Savage may be partners tonight, similar to Edge, Brock Lesnar, and Goldberg, but all six of these men will be opponents come Sunday in one of the high-stake matches in not only EC Damian, but Kaufman's history. Somehow Damian booked himself in a match where he can lose control of his company enough, and he has a 1-6 chance of winning in his first month of booking. Nice neckbreaker by Cena. But you look at Brock Lesnar and you have to wonder, the master of the German suplexes in a ladder match where there's just gonna be ladders around everywhere. I'm not gonna shuffle already to Brock. Looking for a quick cover to eliminate Brock. And Brock kicks out of one. Cena has had many battles with Brock in the past. Even though he's not going to put him away, it's a five-knuckle shuffle. Belly to belly. One suplex by Brock. T-bone. Two. More two suplexes in this match. Arm drag by Cena. You have to wonder who the first man eliminated in this match is going to be. One team has to be fully eliminated. Stan and Kimura. Is Cena going to tap? Imagine if Brock breaks the arm of Cena. Collins going to need to find a replacement, but Cena fights out of it. Big punch to the gut. German suplex. Oh, three. Four. To sum up Brock Lesnar and the fifth suplex to John Cena. Circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, Brock's going for a cover. One, two. Cena kicks out at two. Brock has hit five suplexes this match, all five of them to John Cena. Big forearm to the face of Lesnar. Fisherman suplex to the beast. Cena fighting back. He doesn't want to stay in a ring with Brock much longer. He's already taken five suplexes.
This will be a physical battle. You're right about that.
Now just a regular suplex. Nope, he got out of it. Knee to the head. Tossing Brock himself. If I were John, I would try to tag out. Tag out.
No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Brock, kill him. Get to where he is by doing things at half speed, Michael. This is a superstar. Elbow to the head. I'll take nothing away from Randy Savage's in-ring ability. Butterfly suplex. Savage counts. See? Savage is a great wrestler. I just don't get why one loss and he's all of a sudden joining the goddamn Canadians that screwed him over. I don't get it. Oh, a pile driver to Brock Lesnar? God. What if Brock Lesnar is the first man eliminated in this match? What a kick out of two. They're working over the beast. Dropping a fist, and Brock's been busted open. You can tell Deshaun's in the back, probably not expecting that to see Brock Lesnar get busted open. Good tag out, Brock. Tag into Goldberg. Here comes Damian's pick. Oh my god, spinning back fist by Goldberg. Huge Let's Go Cena chance breaking out for some unknown reason. Goldberg over the top rope. Goldberg striking Savage, getting back in the ring. Jawbreaker by Macho Man. Macho Man. And Goldberg just tosses him off. Goldberg does have a countout victory over the world champion. I don't remember that Brock Lesnar saw five suplexes. I don't remember that this match.
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
God, now the crowd is chanting, "We want Cena."
We've seen Randy Savage's top rope elbow.
What the hell are they going to do if he gets eliminated? Well, the crowd is behind Collins' pick 100%, it seems like. Uh-oh, Goldberg calling him up. Good, eliminate him. Eliminate that Canadian first.
There's only one Macho Man.
Jackhammer, and hopefully Randy Savage will be the first man eliminated.
Suplex. I love a good suplex, and we just saw one.
Savage kicks out.
making it look easy.
Let's go, Cena. Cena sucks chance at breaking out. Why? I don't know. He's just standing there. Big boot to the head. Atomic drop. No, Savage. Goldberg using his weight to just fall back on Savage. Damn, Goldberg.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many
turns him over.
Competitors in check here. Macho Man Randy Savage is relentless. I mean, there's a ferocity
this match.
Behind his eyes that
you see the six men who will be representing their people in the ladder match. This is an elimination tag team match. I don't know why. Well, I guess Damian made it elimination because he wants to see who's going to be the first eliminated. Who's going to technically be known as the weak link going into this match? We've got a Terminator versus Bill Goldberg. Damn, big knee to the head. The only match that sounds more intense than a Terminator versus Bill Goldberg is a Terminator versus Brock Lesnar.
That just changed the entire mood in this building.
And
no
Gorilla
kidding.
Press.
Went from bad to worse.
Here comes Edge, the ultimate opportunist. This
here.
Is how the match started off, was a Terminator versus Edge. Jawbreaker to T2. You think that would hurt him because he's just slamming his head against metal, but no. Neck breaker, and Edge's neck cannot be broken anymore. Uh-oh. Terminator looking to make sure that Edge is the first man eliminated. The claw! The claw! Don't you want to put the claw on Lacey Von Erich? Is that going to put away Edge? Is Edge going to tap to the claw? No, he's not. Edge did not tap. Oh, my voice. Terminator. Terminator to the outside. Falling on a big Sheamus head. No one's really going after Terminator. These men do want to beat each other up, but they're... Oh, baseball slide! But they're also going to be cautious because they don't want to get injured a few days before a six-man ladder match. Each man was promised something by the man that they're representing. I don't know. I'm going to have to find out what the hell Rodney did to convince Randy Savage to turn Canadian. I am pissed off. I'm confused. I trusted Randy Savage. I had faith in Randy Savage. I was talking Randy Savage up as the ultimate American. Oh, is Edge going to get beat? Oh, Brock just breaks it up. Brock was able to save Edge. You have to wonder if Edge was about to be eliminated.
Is he still conscious?
There's a brawl going outside. It sounds like Cena's fighting with Lesnar out there. Kick to the gut. Jawbreaker to T2. Execution to the Terminator. Is Terminator going to be the first man eliminated? But Edge is taking too much time. This match is taking a lot out of him. He has to recover. I'm just hearing people getting beat up. I don't know what's happening on the outside. Edge Thompson. Look at this. You got a great Canadian who doesn't feel like he has to join Team Canada just to talk about, I'm Canadian, versus a man who I don't know why he joined Team Canada. Savage able to get out of it. And oh my god, a pile driver to Edge. Why are you dragging him closer to the where Goldberg can break it up?
Today, too fast.
Could that be it for the ultimate opportunist? One, two. Edge able to kick out. Cena back in the ring. Cena back out the ring. Arm drag by Edge. What's he got planned? A pile driver of his own? No, a power bomb. Damn. Looks like we got Goldberg and Cena fighting on the outside. Tag into Brock Lesnar. Cena and Goldberg going at it. Cena just trying to brawl with everybody on the outside. Uh-oh. Brock calling him up for the F5. Yes, take out that shitty Canadian. He's not even Canadian. Is that going to be it for Savage?
And he might have to do this by himself.
Shoulders down. Oh,
god damn it. Yeah, Cena and Terminator are right there to save Savage. Oh. Rockets are swept into the corner.
The Macho Man.
Oh no, this for a third time to show how extreme and not old this has gotten. This OMG moment. Suplex to the outside. Suplex to the outside. But this is probably the only match that it actually deserves that this is awesome chant, because what a main event this has been. You have to wonder though, with two partners, how is anyone going to get eliminated? The first person. This match could go on for an hour, and if it does, I will cry. But, I mean, you have two partners right there. Oh, Savage was not going to put up with that. So how are you going to get eliminated? How are you going to eliminate someone from the opposite team with both their partners just right there to try to break it up? Irish whip into the corner. I thought he was going to do the exact same suplex to the outside. Put Savage to the top.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now.
It is an all-star ensemble, Mockle. Butterfly suplex on the top rope to Randy Savage. My God. Is that enough to put that stupid Canadian away? Goldberg. Oh my God. How is anyone going to get eliminated? Apparently teammates are completely incapable of saving their own team's pin attempts. Because the other team's always able to break up the pin. Cena looking like he always wants to go get into a fight. Tag back into T2. I'm pretty sure Brock's was only at 5 suplexes. I may have miscounted. I may have missed a few. Terminator's tracking you, huh?
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Big knee smash to Brock. Right, and Brock just kicks him off.
Nice.
Brock moonwalking to his corner, look like. I don't know what he's actually doing.
Nice.
Big punch to the face. Brock Lesnar is the one man, I believe, who can punch a Terminator and he then a Terminator feel a plane pain. The claw. The claw to the beast.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Is that going to be enough to stop Brock?
Yeah.
It wasn't. Apparently everyone thought it was, though. Kick to the gut of Terminator. The forearm to the bloody head of Brock.
Do what he does best. He's dizzy. Lesnar's in
trouble. Reverse DDT dropping him on his knee. God, Brock could be in pain. That's it for him. One, two, and they just let Cena just let Goldberg run by.
And the ref starts to count.
I know you don't really like your teammates, John, but the point is to actually, you know, try to win.
Oh, wow. What a reversal.
I raked up the blood, already bloody eyes of Brock is already hard enough to see with all that blood. And a spine buster.
Complete domination here. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Terminator measuring Brock. Not every day you see Brock get dominated like this. Forearm to the beast. Another knee strike.
He's done. The seventh time Mr. Olympian just terminated him.
The seventh time Mr. Olympian just terminated him, apparently. Cena obviously thinks that.
This is it.
And they just break it up again because teams cannot help out their own teammates, apparently, if they're trying to eliminate somebody.
Destructive strike.
They run over to the other side of the ring and they just stand there. Apparently they think that their intimidation factor will be enough, but it will not be enough to stop Goldberg and Edge from trying to break up a pin. If you're just standing there, Johnny, you might want to actually try to do something and stop them from breaking up the pin.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
Why did he have to make this an elimination? Why did Damien have to book this as an elimination match? Tag into John Cena. Brock turns around, just gets kicked. Hey.
This guy's just too strong.
Brock's being hit by so much. Terminator. Oh my God, I hate Damien for making this an elimination match. Irish whip to Cena, the ref's down.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
And Brock quicks to get him. Snake eyes by the beast.
When you're in a powerful grasp, you go down. Ooh, that slam.
8, because Brock did a butterfly suplex on the top rope, so that was technically 7. Is that going to be enough to put Cena away? Why the fuck is Marlon going?
And he breaks the
what
three count.
The
oh,
hell?
You,
I hate everyone involved. Not the wrestlers. All the six people in Marlin. No. No, I'm kidding.
And there's the count.
Everyone brawling. I hope there's a double count. You're using your own teammate as a battering ram, Brock. Well, I guess Brock doesn't really care. Brock doesn't even like
Gotta
Goldberg.
Be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Back suplex, Cena gets
John
out of it.
Cena with a nice reversal.
Damn it, I wish Goldberg Reds just got comment out there. Because no one's ever going to get pinned at this rate. Brock trying to make it to his corner. Why? Why, Cena? You jackass.
Man, this is
it's not like this match is going to go long enough as it is.
Watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see in.
I want to see this end, King. You're lying to me. Brock Lesnar. I was whipped Cena into the announcing, but good. Show King what he's lying about.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
And now thrown into the apron. Cena now throwing him into steps. Good edge. Good. Keep him out. Or just let him run back in the ring. Whatever works for you. Is Brock going to get counted out? Is that seven? And Brock's back in because nobody will ever get eliminated.
I don't agree with you, King.
Big kick to the gut. His attention went to Edge for some reason. Went for a half and half suplex. Would have been suplex number nine in this match. The claw. Whoop-dee-doo.
Oh, man, the claw hold.
Oh, that really hurts. He's wearing him down with a very effective.
And it's broken up. What a goddamn shock. A finish was broken up in this match.
They trust more than others.
You can't say enough about the athletic skills.
Pedigree possible? I don't know. Clothesline by Brock. Brock's been in this match so long, he's going to want to tag out. And he doesn't, apparently. Headbutt by Terminator. Picks him up, but Brock gets out of it. Big back suplex by Brock Lesnar.
There's the switch.
Tags into Bill Goldberg. Imagine if Damien's guy is the first guy eliminated. Farm smash to the chest of Terminator. Well behind by Goldberg. What you doing, Bill? Gorilla press. Yeah. Dropping Terminator down.
Seen this move tonight.
Don't drag him closer to the center of the ring. You see how much easier you make it for them to get to you.
Is it enough?
This may be it.
Oh, Brock, what the legitimate hell is wrong with you?
He may be in the best physical condition.
Spear? Nope. Counter by Terminator.
WWE locker room here. This could be all she wrote.
That knee that should have put so many people away, all of them being Brock Lesnar. Look how close you are. 4-5. 4-5. Brock just mocking how no one can ever get pinned by breaking up a pin twice, even after it got broken up. The claw, the claw. It won't put anyone away. Goldberg's put in a claw, and he gets out of it. Goldberg leaning up against the ropes. Blank shot, suplex.
Nicely executed.
He makes the tag.
Tag into Cena. This crowd is dead. I don't really blame them.
He's back out on the apron.
They realize that no one's gonna ever lose.
Cena looking for something big.
It doesn't take
big
a
kick to the back.
To John Cena's really
you really think that's it, huh, John?
This is one of those times where the determination, power,
oh,
and ability
John going for the you can't see me. Five knuckle realized. Shuffle. Dropping it in the face of Goldberg.
Oh my.
But
John
look how close
Cena.
Goldberg is to that corner of his partners.
Will this be it? I think he's got it.
Oh my God. Nobody will ever get eliminated.
And there's
I honestly believe this. No one is ever going to get eliminated in this match.
He's delivering an old-fashioned.
It's impossible for anyone to get eliminated. And Goldberg slamming Cena into the. I don't even know anymore. Why did Damian have to make this an elimination match? Tag into Brock Lesnar. Big far to the back.
You do remember Wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, first
but
suplex.
You are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Oh, I hate Lawler's jokes. At this point, I'm exhausted. And this match is going to keep me here for another hour. What the hell, Cena, you jackass. And the match just came to a pause. I slip into the corner. Cena going for a tornado DDT from the middle rope.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always
Cena's
have in the back of
your taking
time
to taunt. Why the hell not?
Opponent,
you have all the time in the world. This match will go on for another 6 hours. Terminator and Brock back in, and every time Terminator and Brock get in the ring, it's usually Brock who gets beat up. Brock may have finally met his match in the Terminator. Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Turns Brock around.
People have been wanting to
buckle
see
bomb.
Go at it for
he's gonna power bomb him into three John Cena's.
I think they're getting what
by
they're
God. Kicking him in his back. And now in his booty.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm. Cole.
What?
Look at
no.
The goosebumps. I love this.
Oh, the and they're so back to the outside. They are back to the outside, ladies and gentlemen.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
Thank God. Brock Lesnar bringing him back to the inside. Brock now going back in the ring. Back into Goldberg. I don't remember the last time Edge was in the match. It's usually, I mean, it could have been recently, but I've just seen Goldberg, Brock, Goldberg, Brock, Goldberg, Brock.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Are you gonna pin him right by his own team? Walking into the apron, then walking back. I mean, the corner. Backhammer. But you're so close to that his team.
The suplex, the
go Brock, go Wedge.
Oh
my Jesus Christ, I hate this match. I don't hate this match, but God, why is it going so long? Why did it have to be elimination? I hate Damian is what I meant to say. Going for a pin, and what a shock, it got broken up. Kick to the back of Goldberg.
It's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
All of the excitement in this match has gone away. This match has just become a nuisance now. Irish whip into the corner. Goldberg throwing him into the ring post. I'm sorry if my commentary has gotten less exciting. I'm tired.
Was unbelievable.
And apparently, the only time that they've actually been able to help their teammate, he just kicks out. Because he has to be a jackass. He will never let this match end, and I hate him for it. Alright.
And now he's back out on the apron.
And they go outside. Yay. And Cena fights back. Yay. Randy Savage picks him up and shit gets messed up.
Complete domination here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
Throwing into his own teammate. Maybe I'll get more excited when someone gets eliminated in another 4 hours. And a move gets broken up. If Savage can just keep Goldberg out here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Just keep him out here, Savage. Why? You. Oh, I hate everything about this match. DDT, Goldberg's busted open. More blood on that team, and he just pops right up, because why the hell not? Yes. No, that wasn't a. Why?
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their
arsenal. What are you
going to
do?
I don't know what
Goldberg's got him from behind.
I hope they do. I love this.
Yay. The one and only. Thank God that move had to be busted out in this match. Edge hits him in his back.
That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those. And
okay, if you spear him, you know how close
longer.
You are to his goddamn team.
Paying the worst way on that exchange. Looking for all the glory here.
Brock broke up his own team's pin.
And he failed to connect with anything at that time.
That was some Jawbreaker by Edge. Missed a dropkick. God, I hope this is it for Edge. And Brock somehow knew he was going to go for a pin. How are there two of you who run at Brock Lesnar at the same time and both of you can't hit him? Irish whip into the corner by Edge.
And there's the count.
Big boot by Cena.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah,
another fisherman suplex.
He's in trouble now.
Cena calling him up, but it won't be it for Edge because Brock and Goldberg will end up breaking it up.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Hey.
Hey, what do you want? The shoulders are down. Two. Wow, what a reversal.
Why, you asshole Terminator piece of. That Edge move.
Making it look easy. What an impact.
Please kill him. But turn. Edge picks him up. Terminator just stood there. That could have been it for Edge. John Cena's busted open. Why are you going to the outside?
Here we go. John Cena.
But look who's right in the ring.
And the ref starts to count. Oh, what a tumultuous move by John Cena. He's got to be history. On the pitfall's broken up.
What a shock. The attitude adjustment was broken up. All six men are still in this match 25 minutes later. Despite seeing a finisher from everyone. And multiple finishers from a good amount of people.
The last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Back into Brock.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Brock Lesnar. And I try to sound more excited to make this match sound better than it actually is. The painful experience that it actually is. John Cena able to get out of the IA. The IA, the F5. Goldberg staring down somebody, I don't know. Snap suplex. Randy Savage battling with Goldberg on the outside. Edge and Terminator, the only man left on their aprons as Goldberg. I wish that was true. Tag into Terminator. Randy Savage battling with Goldberg out there. Terminator trying to get Brock. And he does. Terminator has grabbed him. Dragging him back into the center. Backbreaker. No, Brock counters. Go Brock. Go Brock.
His feet are getting
go Terminator. I don't care. Somebody just get eliminated. I really could not give a shit less at this point. Oh my god, going for an F5 and Terminator's able to counter it. Do something, Terminator. If you do a superplex to the outside, I will hate everyone involved. Setting Brock up to the top rope. You have to wonder if this elimination six-man tag is worth all this punishment before the ladder match, and the answer is no, it's really not. Just get pinned, no one cares. Moves out the way.
That was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Next suplex by Lesnar.
And there's the count.
This is the longest six-man tag I have ever seen. And it's elimination too.
I'm having a hard hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too.
All these men just so great, they just won't be pinned.
I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
I don't know how you're enjoying it, Jerry Lawler. I mean, we all should be enjoying it. What a match this has been. Forearms to the traps.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder.
Whoa, there's no wasted movement.
Tornado calling him up.
Together like that, it helps confuse and dismantle your opponent.
The claw. The claw again to Goldberg. Being in the ring, so Savage. Savage is stopping short, because why not? Why does helping out your team matter? Why not just keep it all six men? Counter Irish whip to Brock, but he countered a punch to the gut, and another punch to the gut, and a punch to the head. Tossing, turning, crossing, count him out. 3-4-5. 3-4-5. 3-4-5. 4-5. 5-5-5-5-5.
The shoulders are down.
What? What? Brock's out.
Well, that didn't go as planned for Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated. We are down to five men.
And there's the count. And the ref starts.
Wow, Brock Lesnar
is the
first man eliminated.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
Deshaun's man.
Whatsoever.
Deshaun's man was the first guy eliminated. Who would expect Brock Lesnar to be the first man eliminated? Actually, watching this match, it's kind of sort of been obvious. He's been sort of beat up most of this match by Terminator. As going after that Canadian. It's broken down here. Goldberg runs back in the ring.
Inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Wow.
Damn it, Terminator just getting back in at seven. Terminator.
And there's the reversal.
Fine buster to Goldberg. I'm sorry if I've been saying bad things about this match. I'm tired. I'm exhausted. But I'll try to call this match now. Now that there's only five people left. Uppercut to Goldberg. Tag into Cena. We got the two. We got a real Canadian versus a fake Canadian fighting. Back to Goldberg's ass, but he misses. Fisherman suplex to Goldberg, but Goldberg counters. He's got him up. Gorilla press. Oh, girl, passing for Spinebuster. Oh, Goldberg looking. Goldberg obviously believing that that's it for Cena. There's Edge just thrown in.
Are we gonna see it?
I'm gonna see a jackhammer. Edge, don't leave the ring.
A suplex. This one's in the books.
That was a vicious.
One, two. Oh, Cena kicks out of the jackhammer. Cause why the hell not? After all this punishment, Cena somehow being able to kick out.
I think we know what this is.
Count him out, ref.
Will it be enough for
that was
the
a jackhammer.
Right.
One, two. Cena's been eliminated. We are down to the two-on-two tag team match. Goldberg and Edge versus Randy Savage and T2. Who honestly would have expected that the first two men eliminated were Brock Lesnar and John Cena?
Kick to the gut. What a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those.
Randy Savage puts Goldberg to the top rope. Arm drag from the top to Bill Goldberg.
Oh gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Middle rope goes Savage. Forearm smash. Now stomping on his elbow.
Classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Savage picks him up. Goldberg gets out of it. Hit to his back.
I'd say that's more
forearm. Jawbreaker. This back and forth action between Goldberg and Randy Savage.
Look out.
Face buster to Bill.
This could turn real ugly, real fast.
Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear.
Back
here tonight.
Suplex, but Goldberg able to shift his weight.
Aw,
shit. We got that fake Canadian versus the awesome Canadian. Go Edge. Edge Irish whipping Randy Savage into the corner.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
This time Randy Savage being put to the top rope.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Is he gonna take a superplex from the top? No, a top rope DDT. My God.
He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of
Edge himself now going to the top rope. Why? Who knows?
A lot from the looks of it. Look out!
Elbow drop. Could that be for Savage? Is he gonna be pinned by his own move? Randy Savage has been pinned by an elbow drop. Thank God. It's down to Terminator versus Goldberg and Edge.
Bringing it back between the ropes,
and that's a good thing.
Terminator able to catch him. Edge pushes him off. Is Edge about to pin Terminator like a second after he pinned Savage? He did.
It's over. It's all over.
Goldberg and Edge, the sole surviving members of their team. Damian's guy and Brad's guy, the sole surviving members of their team. Huh. Interesting. My pick of Edge survived. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, it was a long match. At some points, it was a frustrating match. But it was a good match, I guess. And in the end, Damian's guy lasted. And my pick to win the match, Brad guy lasted. Now, my plan was to do developmental tonight after this. But this match took so long, and I got so tired during it, that I'll just do developmental tomorrow. But right now, we can just bask in the glory of this, of these two surviving men. The men probably with all the momentum going into the pay-per-view. I said at the beginning, Brad Sky Edge was my pick to win. He did pin Savage and Terminator pretty quickly one right after the other. Edge does have the most experience with the ladders in all of this match. And there you see the ult is Brock. Brock coming back to celebrate despite being the first man eliminated. Well, thank you for joining us for EC Damian. I was going to do developmental, but I'm too tired after this match. So I'll do developmental tomorrow. If you're watching on YouTube now, you can just end the video because it's over. And all you see is a pause screen. God, look how bloody Brock is. Thank you for joining us for EC Damian. Have a nice night.